I'd also like to thank Mr. Drew Moore for coming in.